In the second video of the backlight repair process playlist, we saw how the LED strip is constructed. These LED strips are usually housed in the LED module of the television. Hello there, my name is Dominic and in this video we are going to learn what a backlight module is and how it works. The LED backlight module consists of three main components: the heatsink, the reflector, and the light scattering layers. After removing the back cover of an LED TV, if you remove the LCD screen, the power supply, and the main board, you will be left with the LED backlight module. The heatsink is usually made up of a metallic plate. It is on this metallic plate that the backlight strips are fixed on using a strong heat-resistant glue. Bigger TVs have an aluminium plate riveted on the metallic plate to strengthen it. The heatsink does exactly what you think it does. It absorbs the heat from the LED strip. This heat is then distributed throughout the metallic plate and released to the air, thus cooling the LED lights. The LED lights might seem small, but they usually produce a lot of heat. In fact, the majority of heat produced by any LED TV comes from the LED lights. The next thing is the reflector. The reflector is just a plain white plastic sheet that reflects the light towards the screen. This paper is perforated to allow every single LED light to peek through. Without the reflector, most of the light will be absorbed by the dark metallic heatsink. Now that the light has been reflected towards the screen, it needs to be evenly distributed. Without the light being even, bright spots will be easily seen on the LCD screen. The first thing to try and distribute this light is the lens on top of each LED light. You saw what happens when these lenses fall on my types of backlight failures video. There are different layers of plastic sheets that distribute the light evenly. These layers are called diffusers and are made up of polyethylene terephthalate, commonly abbreviated as PET. This is the same type of plastic used to make plastic water bottles. Now, on top of the LED light, there is one thick plastic piece that is made up of acrylic. This piece of plastic is the main light distributor. In edge-lit TVs, this plastic is clear, while in full backlit LED TVs, it is usually milky in color. That is how the backlight module works. Thank you for watching and goodbye.